tire of the empty battles I once craved. I wander, outcast, while my tribe curses the gods who abandoned us. Our home is in ruins, yet I stand firm. 6 days ago, the falling star struck the town of Tristram. The dead rose in its wake. What evil is this? Could it be what I have sought these long years? A foe worthy of my blade? This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near. I seek the fallen star.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Kane, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
I've gained new power.
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all, unless something is done.
I will send them back to their graves. I will save your town.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins of old Tristram. But now, it's horrible. The loved ones we've buried and grieved over now threaten our lives.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but... Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
More fury!
The wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world. But the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Acilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted by foul magic. Now they feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead. I will never forget the first time I saw these horrors shambling out of the misty woods. Our loved ones, buried long ago, rose from their graves and began to attack the living. However, the risen dead were only the beginning.
Reader, I am Abdalhazir, adventurer, scholar, and researcher. I share my knowledge of this incredible world and its creatures through my insightful missives, often at grave risk to myself. Why, I was recently in Kanduras, where my tents were ransacked by vicious quill fiends. I was able to beat them off with a shoe, but a less bold man would have fared far worse.
Just while we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
Creatures can rest now. Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
I heard you helped out at the gate.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look. I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.